On April 8th, 2024, the day will temporarily turn into night as a total solar eclipse crosses over North America. This event is more than just a rare astronomical occurrence. It's a unique spectacle that captivates and inspires awe across the globe. A total solar eclipse provides a profound moment when the natural world reminds us of its wonder and beauty. For a brief time, the moon will perfectly align between the Earth and the sun, casting its shadow and offering a stunning display of the cosmos at work. This occasion presents a perfect opportunity for millions to witness the moon's transformation of the daytime sky, making it an eagerly anticipated event for both the seasoned stargazer and the casual observer alike. It is a vivid demonstration of celestial mechanics and a reminder of the intricate connections within our solar system. Understanding solar eclipses. A solar eclipse occurs when the moon moves directly between the Earth and the sun, obscuring the sun's light and casting a shadow on Earth. This shadow can completely or partially block the sun's light in a total or partial eclipse. The fascinating aspect of a total solar eclipse, like the one expected on April 8th, 2024, is the complete alignment of the sun, moon, and Earth. This precise alignment is a rare occurrence and offers a breathtaking view of the sun's outer atmosphere, the corona, which is usually hidden from view by the sun's bright surface. The sudden darkness that envelops the landscape during the day, the drop in temperature, and the visibility of stars and planets make solar eclipses a compelling experience. They not only provide a spectacular visual experience, but also allow scientists to study solar phenomena such as solar flares and the solar corona in more detail. For centuries, solar eclipses have played a crucial role in understanding our place in the universe, demonstrating the predictable patterns of celestial movements and contributing to our knowledge of astronomy. The path of totality. The path of totality for the April 8th, 2024 solar eclipse is a narrow track across the Earth's surface where observers can experience the full spectacle of the sun being completely obscured by the moon. This path crosses through North America, providing a unique viewing opportunity for millions. As the moon's shadow races across the Earth at supersonic speeds, it brings a brief moment of twilight during the day, an awe-inspiring phenomenon that transforms the familiar into the extraordinary. Observers located within this path will witness a dramatic shift in the environment. The temperature drops, the wind may still, and animals often become silent or behave as if night has fallen. For those positioned in the path of totality, the experience is unparalleled. The sky darkens significantly, revealing stars and planets typically hidden by the sun's glare. The horizon glows with the colors of sunset, encircling viewers in a 360-degree twilight. The climax of the event, totality, lasts only a few minutes, but its impact is profound, creating memories that last a lifetime. Observers are encouraged to prepare for the event by identifying viewing locations early and considering factors such as weather and accessibility to ensure the best possible experience. The role of the moon. The moon plays the central role in creating a total solar eclipse, a celestial alignment where it perfectly covers the sun, revealing the sun's corona. The moon's orbit around the Earth is elliptical, meaning its distance from us varies. When the moon is closer to the Earth and passes between the sun and us, it can completely cover the sun's brighter surface or photosphere, leading to a total solar eclipse. This precise alignment is rare and special because the moon and the sun appear almost the same size in our sky, despite the vast difference in their actual sizes and distances from Earth. This cosmic coincidence is why we can experience the stunning visual effects of a total solar eclipse. During the moment of totality, the usually invisible corona becomes visible, appearing as a glowing halo around the dark silhouette of the moon. This is the only time when one can safely look directly at the sun without protective eyewear, witnessing a natural phenomenon that provides valuable scientific data and a profound personal experience. The moon, by casting its shadow on Earth, briefly unites people under a shared sky, emphasizing our connection to the larger universe. Preparing for the eclipse. Preparing for a total solar eclipse involves several crucial steps to ensure that you can safely and fully enjoy this rare celestial event. First and foremost, securing a pair of ISO-certified solar viewing glasses is essential to protect your eyes from the harmful rays of the sun. Regular sunglasses, even those with UV protection, are not sufficient to guard against the intense solar radiation during the partial phases of the eclipse. Planning your viewing location is equally important. Being within the path of totality guarantees the full eclipse experience. but this requires research to identify the best geographical locations and potential weather conditions on the day of the eclipse. Since totality only lasts a few minutes, having a clear sky is crucial for a full experience. Additionally, consider how you will document the event. Whether you're interested in photography, want to jot down notes about your experience, or plan to record the environmental changes as darkness falls during the day, being prepared with the right equipment and setup is key. For those aiming to photograph the eclipse, researching the appropriate camera settings and filters is necessary to capture the event without damaging your equipment. The science behind the eclipse. The science behind a total solar eclipse is a fascinating exploration of celestial mechanics. A total solar eclipse occurs when the moon passes directly between the Earth and the sun, casting a shadow that completely blocks the sun's light from reaching a portion of the Earth's surface. This extraordinary event is possible due to the precise sizes and distances between the Earth, moon, and sun. Despite the sun being about 400 times larger than the moon, it's also roughly 400 times farther away from Earth, making the two bodies appear almost the same size in our sky. The timing and path of the eclipse are predicted through careful calculations of the orbits of the Earth and Moon. Scientists use the principles of Newtonian mechanics to understand and forecast the positions of these celestial bodies years in advance with remarkable accuracy. Total solar eclipses offer unique opportunities for scientific study, particularly of the Sun's atmosphere, known as the corona. Normally hidden by the bright light of the Sun's surface, the corona can only be observed from Earth during a total eclipse. This allows scientists to study its structure, dynamics, and effects on space weather, contributing valuable information to our understanding of solar phenomena. Mythology and cultural impact. Solar eclipses have held a profound place in the mythology and cultural narratives of societies around the world. Traditionally viewed with awe and sometimes fear, eclipses have been interpreted as powerful omens or divine messages. In ancient times, many cultures believed that a solar eclipse was a result of a mythical creature consuming the sun. For instance, the Vikings attributed eclipses to wolves chasing and catching the sun, while in Vietnam, a frog or toad was thought to be swallowing it. These events also provided a moment for communities to come together and participate in rituals aimed at protecting themselves and helping the sun fight off its aggressor. In many Native American traditions, a solar eclipse was seen as a time of renewal and cleansing, prompting communal prayers and ceremonies to ensure the balance of the world. Today, while the scientific understanding of solar eclipses has replaced mythical explanations, the cultural impact remains significant. Eclipses are still a time for reflection, wonder, and communal gatherings, showcasing the enduring human fascination with the cosmos. They remind us of our shared history and the stories that have been told to make sense of this awe-inspiring event. Photography and the eclipse. Photographing a solar eclipse presents a unique challenge and opportunity for both amateur and professional photographers. The key to capturing this celestial event lies in preparation and understanding the right techniques. Using a DSLR camera equipped with a solar filter is essential to protect the camera's sensor and your eyes from the intense sunlight. The filter should only be removed during the brief period of totality when the sun is completely covered by the moon. Understanding the phases of the eclipse and planning your shots accordingly can help you capture the full range of the event, from the partial phases to the moment of totality and back. Manual settings on your camera will allow you to adjust for the changing light conditions. A low ISO, high shutter speed, and small aperture are good starting points. Additionally, practicing with your equipment and familiarizing yourself with the settings before the eclipse can greatly improve your chances of getting that perfect shot. Tripods and remote shutter releases can also aid in capturing clear and stable images, especially during the crucial moments of totality when every second counts. Remember, photographing a solar eclipse is about capturing a moment that is both fleeting and spectacular, requiring both technical skill and an appreciation for the natural wonder of the event. Safety first. Viewing do's and don'ts. Viewing a solar eclipse is an exhilarating experience, but it requires taking certain precautions to avoid damaging your eyes. The paramount rule is never to look directly at the sun without proper eye protection, except during the brief total phase of an eclipse when the sun's disk is completely covered by the moon. For the partial phases, solar viewing glasses that meet the ISO international standard should be used. These glasses are designed to block out the harmful rays of the sun, allowing you to safely enjoy the eclipse. Do's for eclipse viewing include planning ahead to ensure you have the proper equipment, such as certified eclipse glasses or handheld solar viewers. It's also beneficial to attend organized viewing events where experts can guide you on safe viewing practices. Testing your solar glasses beforehand by looking at a bright streetlight or the sun only through the glasses to ensure there are no defects is crucial. Don't involve avoiding the use of regular sunglasses, smoked glass, X-ray films, or CDs as substitutes for solar viewing glasses. They do not offer adequate protection against the sun's ultraviolet, visible, and infrared radiation. Additionally, do not attempt to view the partial eclipse through unfiltered cameras, telescopes, binoculars, or other optical devices, as the concentrated solar rays can damage both your eyes and the equipment. Beyond 2024 future eclipses. The anticipation building up to the total solar eclipse of 2024 reminds us of the cyclical nature of these celestial events. While the 2024 eclipse offers a unique viewing opportunity, especially for those in North America, it's just one of many eclipses to come. The science of astronomy allows us to predict future eclipses with remarkable accuracy, offering numerous chances for enthusiasts and newcomers alike to witness these awe-inspiring occurrences. Post-2024, several notable eclipses are on the horizon. For example, in 2026, an annular solar eclipse will sweep across the Arctic, parts of Greenland, Iceland, and Spain, offering a different kind of spectacle as the moon covers the center of the sun, leaving a bright, glowing ring. Then, in 2027, a total solar eclipse will cross North Africa and Asia, providing another opportunity for millions to experience the profound beauty of totality. Each eclipse, whether total, annular, or partial, brings with it the chance to engage with the wonders of the universe. They remind us of our place in the cosmos and offer unique moments for reflection, learning, and community gathering. As we look beyond 2024, the future holds many more opportunities to witness the dance between the Earth, Moon, and Sun. Each eclipse a link in the timeless chain of celestial phenomena that has captivated humanity throughout history. The total solar eclipse on April 8th, 2024 stands as a significant event, not only for the breathtaking visuals it will provide, but also for the profound impact it holds on our collective consciousness. Such celestial occurrences serve as vivid reminders of the vast, dynamic universe that surrounds us, inviting a pause in our daily lives to reflect on the wonders beyond our earthly concerns. For a moment, people across continents will share in the experience of daylight fading to twilight, stars appearing in the afternoon sky, and the temperature dropping as the moon casts its shadow over the Earth, offering a glimpse into the extraordinary mechanics of our solar system. This event underscores the importance of preparation, both in terms of safety and in maximizing the observational experience. Equipped with the right knowledge and tools, anyone can safely enjoy the spectacle and perhaps even capture a piece of this cosmic dance through photography. Furthermore, the eclipse provides a unique educational opportunity, illuminating the science behind these natural phenomena and their place in human history and culture. Looking beyond 2024, the cycle of eclipses continues, each with its own story and spectacle. These future events promise more opportunities for awe, learning, and community engagement. As we anticipate the next total solar eclipse, let us carry forward the sense of wonder and unity inspired by these celestial events, reminding us of our shared place in the vast tapestry of the cosmos. The eclipse of April 8, 2024 is not just an astronomical event. It's a collective experience that bridges the gap between the heavens and humanity, encouraging us to look up and marvel at the universe's boundless mysteries.